Still haven't changed that key binding. This is episode 44 of my 7 Days to Die Let's Play. Now, I've tidied around a bit up here during the night. There's all the stuff that I've collected so far. Nothing in that one. I moved the chest from down here and put it up here. I made a little bit of boiled meat with the water that I had. That's about it. We need to go and loot the cafe here and the police station. So we're going to go do that today. This block, and then the rest of this. And then we're going to be heading back to the base because we do need to get it back up and running before day 35. I also need to build a garage for the mini bike. Let's just say, see if it is still there. Yes, it is still there. Which is a good thing. Mind you, we haven't actually got on it yet and ridden it, so there's still time. Okay. So we're going to head towards the police station and the cafe. That's what I want to do today. I think we've got enough paper to keep us going somewhat. I took the cars apart down here. I want to do the shamway before we go back. I know I don't really need the tinned food, but I like to stockpile. And if the horde thing happened again, or if something else happened that was too have problems with the game, then I'd at least have something in the way of food if I couldn't get out and hunt. Not doing too bad for food at the moment. I think my food and water are topped up. It's absolutely fine. I can hear feet. Oh well, not to worry. Shall I deal with whatever comes along? I don't want the lead. I can get plenty of lead from the mine. Don't need to mess around with that. Could get plenty of iron as well, but we do need a lot of iron. So. Rubbish. Not that. I know I keep getting the little bits of paper that are around, but I do want to get as much as possible before going back, and it makes the place look a little bit tidier. I know, zombie apocalypse and all that, but still, there's no reason to be tardy. Okay, just block this this up here. I'm going to make chest and bob that in here. We don't want them on us. Scrap that and scrap that. Get the rest on us. Fine. Some bookcases in here which I do like. I'm going to get all these. Scrap, why not? It's here, one hit, and it's gone. And I do like to grab everything. I am terrible for it, but at least I can admit it. At least if we leave a chest here, we can come back and get it. It's just literally round the corner from where we are. It's not too far. I will get all the leather. And, whoops. If nothing else, at least the schematics are paper. You know, I can scrap that. It is only three, but least. It's three more than I had before I grabbed them. There you go. Right, okay, we can put those in, scrap them, put them in. Scrap that, don't need them on us. We know the wrench, so we'll scrap that one. And we know the helmet, so we can scrap that one too. There we go. Okay. Don't want to spend too long looting every house in here. We do need to get back. It's getting close to day 35 and I want to have enough time to do the repairs and upgrade all the spikes and things like that. I actually need to build a carriage as well. I think I've already mentioned that for the mini bike. Looting. And we don't need that. Scrap that one, scrap that one. And we don't need that. We've got blueberries back at the other base. I like to go in here because these corpses do normally have ammunition on them. So, and it's easy enough with this pick to just go through. Nope, nothing. And nothing. Easy enough. Through them. I know it's a bit boring when you're sat there watching someone bash on bars or rocks for 20 minutes, but it has to be done. It's one of those things. You do have to loot. You have to check as many places as possible. I know it's just the toilet, but I'm going to go see anyway. I don't like to leave anything unchecked. Which is why I always end up with so many crates, so many items that I don't actually need, but you never know, you see, you never know. Okay, is this bit done? And I know there's a safe in this one, so... Lovely brass. The ammunition's crate upstairs, which we need to go into, and the gun safe that's upstairs as well, the bookshelf upstairs. Look at some paper. I'm gonna go a few of these bits back. Scrap. There we go. Bathroom. Yeah, we'll check anyway. I could get all this iron that's here and grab that, but at the moment we just want to get through and really get back to the base now. So we can start fortifying that a little bit more. It's okay, it's not really bad with how we left it really, so it shouldn't take too long to do that. But I do want to start on the basement of the other place as well. I think I am going to still do that. I've got a few ideas of what I want to do with that. I know I do like to clear every house completely. It's at least then I know no stone unturned and all that lot. And stockpile it. You never know when you're going to need it. I mean, this leather comes in really handy for when you want to do a new crossbow or your armor. So, just totally leaning up against absolutely nothing now, which looks quite bizarre. Don't want the nails, don't want the splint. You see, you end up with quite a lot of the leather. So, it's just how I like to do things. It's my way of playing. I know a lot of people don't play like that, but that's how I like to play. I like to make sure I've got everything, and at least then, you know, I haven't missed anything. I haven't, you know, missed a recipe or a book or something. I know that I've actually totally cleared it. We don't want that. Hunting knife we know, so we'll scrap that. We still get 3 just for a full book. I mean, you think you'd get more for a full book. You know, for an actual book. I mean, fair enough, the schematics. But not a full book. You should at least get 10 bits of paper or something. Not just 3. I think you should actually get more for a book. For a full book. Okay, do we have that one? Sniper rifle? Yes, we already know that, so we can get rid of that. Okay, that's this one done. Like I said, we're just going to leave everything in the chest that's downstairs. We'll come back for that. Because we're going to go across to the cafe and then go across to the other building that's across there. There we go. A little bit more light. Thank you very much, Bob. I know, I always keep picking the gunpowder up. I don't really need it. I've got plenty of coal and potassium from the mine, so I can make that. It's pointless taking the space in my bag for something I can actually make. So, ooh, nice. Pistol barrel. Don't want that one. That's rubbish. Pistol parts. Don't want that one. Keep that one, that one's green. Okay, so that's this place done. And I think we've got all the pictures. Yes, there we go, clear. You see, at least I know now I've got everything that I possibly can from this place. But I know not, I don't need to worry about that now. I will keep the paper on me and all this, because we do get more of this anyway. So, turn out a second. Fasten that up. And then we'll go across to the cafe. I think we already checked that as we were coming in. Don't need that. That looks like they've had a go in there. I can hear feet. Oh, nurse. Nothing in there. Rush gun. There we go. Should probably hear it in here and come in to see what is going on. Sure, there was something used to be there. Never mind. Had a right field day in here. Wrecked near enough everything. Brilliant. Cool. I will get rid of the stuff that I don't want. I'm just pressing R at the moment just to be quick. I could make landmines with those, but I've got a few of the cans. Hopefully we'll find an army base soon, because that's, they've remodeled that. That looks totally different. I want to actually check that out. I want to find one of those and have a good look. Not a very well stocked cafe, to say the least. There we go. Take this back across. Yeah. There we go. Don't actually need those. Could scrap them. There we go. I say, I just want to be quick, do what we need to do in these areas. Oh, there's the scrapyard and there's the store there, so we'll go across to these. Drop everything back off in the police station. And yes, I do collect near enough everything. But you know that by now. It's just one of those things. I think I can hear a wandering horde. I can hear a lot of feet. Forever collecting. Ever collecting. I just don't stop. But it does pay to be a hoarder sometimes. You know? Hello, piggy. Not gonna mess about with you. Probably get spotted up here and they'll come calling. Yeah. I think he's after the pig. He was after the pig until I started bashing on this safe. Yes, hello, I can see you. You're gonna start bashing there. Even though you can get through. What happened? You just dropped dead? Wow. That was bizarre. You just literally just dropped dead. Wow. Wondering why he just did that. It's quite strange. Oops, total mystery. Really annoying. Really annoying. There we go. Okay, not doing too bad. As I would like to spend more time and actually loot the whole of the town, but we're not going to have time. Do need to get back and get everything sort of back up and running, so it's okay for the horde. Don't want to be struggling to get it fixed at all, because there could be, you know, a bit of gathering to actually do. That's rubbish. Scrap that. Don't need the lighting. That's not brass. Check up here. I'll go in there in a second on the way back down. Oops. I'll just check that on the way back down actually as well, but never mind. Not a lot of loot, but take whatever we can. I know I filled myself up with cloth or wood or, but I just can't help it. I cannot help it at all. I'd like to take everything. I like to make sure I've looted everything. I like to make sure that, you know, I've got everything I need. Oh, I quite like the t-shirt. I think I might wear that. I know I'm a bit warm, but I want to put the iron chest on once I've made that, so that will keep me a bit cooler. I don't know what they're bashing at. Oh, nice. Very good. See if there's a bird's nest right there. I can hear a lot of feet. I think there is actually a wandering horde. Yeah. Aiming straight towards me. Close the back door up. Might have to go out and deal with them. I'd like to see where they go. They seem to be going straight past. I think they've gone straight past. Well, if that didn't alert them to someone being here, I don't know what would. We haven't got time to sit around and wait for them to go past. Why did I pick that up? I don't want the potted plant. Oh, I know. Shush. Okay, that's this one done. Just let him crawl away. Okay. They're sensed. That's fine. We've done this one now. So we've done all this. There we go. I'm going to go across and do... Now we've done the cracker book. So all we really need to do now is the little house that's there. Scrap. Scrap. Hunting knife again. Scrap. Okay. So we're just going to do this one. We'll mark this off. Right, that's my alarm going. I'm going to loot this really quickly. And as soon as I've looted this one, I'll take it off. So it could be a little bit longer. For ye. I can hear more feet, so I'm going to put them there. Just to give me a heads up if they do come in. Loot this really, really quickly. There we go. Don't know why I took that. I don't want it. Don't want that. Scrap that. Scrap that. And through here. What I'll do then is I'll just take everything from the police station and take that back to our base, temporary base, and then we'll fire up the mini bike and head back towards home. I don't know why I did that, but never mind. Could have been something really, really good in that. I just got carried away with bashing things and chatting, like normal. Okay, that's down here done. Whoops. And up here, lovely bookcase. Whoops. So make sure that I don't miss anything. Don't want that. Another hunting knife book. Scrap that leather hood. We know that one. Scrap that one. And we know the sniper rifle as well, so we can scrap that one. We are getting quite a decent amount of paper, which is good. I know we could probably get a lot more by doing well, the rest of the houses. But that's... all this complete. Okay. Waypoints. And that one's done. So it's only the other half of the town there that needs doing, and this little bit here that needs doing. And then all this is done, all this half of the town is done. I mean, I could run through really quickly and have a look in all the bookcases. But I don't want to do that off camera really. I'm going to aim back towards the police station. Grab what we can. There! Ooh, lovely. Grab what we can from here and head back towards the base and drop everything off there. Okay, so I'm going to do that and then I'll be right back with you. Okay, so that was episode 44. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video. Bye for now.